Peter Birk skal repræsentere udstillingen her, fordi han jo også er ejer af galleriet, og Velin er kommet med, fordi han er en rigtig dygtig kunstner. Vi har taget med ind fra København, sådan så vi lidt har repræsenteret hele landet. De andre kunstnere, der er med her, er jo som sagt ældre malerier, som jo også er fra Schweiz og fra München, og CMP One, som også er dansk. Det har været rigtig sjovt at stå her med udstillingen i Byparken, fordi der kommer så mange forskellige mennesker i alle aldre. De små børn er meget betaget af, at voksne mennesker må have lov at male på væggene, og de ældre, der kommer forbi, er opmærksomme på, om de nu også har fået lov at male på de her vægge. Så kultur møder bestemt hinanden her i Byparken med street art og urban art, som der er bag os. Galleri Grisk er her for at repræsentere street art og fortælle den gode historie. Graffiti har fået meget skæld ud på deres vej hertil, og vi vil gerne have, at graffiti bliver anerkendt som en kunstform, selvom det ikke er inde på Aros, som vi har lige ved siden af os, eller på juleudstillingen i Ridhuset, men at det kan blive allemands eje og kan blive anerkendt som en kunstform, der bestemt også skal ses. Kunstnerne, der maler her under festugen, har selv valgt deres eget motiv. Det har vi ikke haft noget med at gøre.
It's a picture I took myself. It's a friend, and he's holding a huge gun. The real gun was actually a soft gun, but it looks like a real gun. And it's inspired by Taxi Driver, the movie, a Tarantino movie, and it's actually just a really rough picture, as I like to paint it. It's just because I like rough paintings, and it's this is for showing my art. My name is my last name, actually, Velin. That's my artist name as well.
Isn't it the first time that you paint in Aarhus, is it?
It's the second time. I painted in the Godsbanen at the Aarhus Art Convention in April, but I live in Copenhagen, so I paint mostly there. I do all kinds of stuff. Primarily, my paintings are based on a character, and then I do some backgrounds, and yeah, but only mural painting with spray cans. I think it's more easy to get acknowledged as a graffiti painter as if you did small canvas paintings, because people see it in the urban space and people take pictures of it and share it on the social media. So as a graffiti painter, you're very widespread and your stuff gets around. I went to New York painting a year ago, and I went there for 3 months. It did around 30 paintings, and people are still sharing my pictures from there on the internet every day. So it's a lot easier with the social media.
And is it possible to make a living out of this?
I am making a living. I do commission jobs if people want some commercial stuff, or just a private painting. Like all kinds of stuff. It's surprising what graffiti can be used to. I stopped at high school, and then I started at the art school classes, and I started making a little money from painting children bedrooms and small commission jobs. And then I was like, why don't I just try to do it full time? And I did, and all of a sudden I had a lot of jobs. Like after 2 months, it worked out for me. The community of graffiti painters in every country who do stuff like me is very small, so you always meet the same people when you travel around the world. Because it's only a few people who do this thing. There's no education for it or anything, so yeah, small community.
So you also went to Roskilde this year, right?
Yeah, I went there and stayed in the graffiti camp, which they have every year. This year I painted a huge wall, I think it was 9 times 5 meters, and I did a portrait of Action Bronson, who was a rapper who played there. He came all the way from LA. And I got a lot of recognition out of it. It's a good festival to show your art at.
You got recognition for that, also from the artist itself?
I heard that he saw the painting, and I heard that Vice was gonna fill him in front of it rapping, but I think he was drinking too much at the moment, so I was just waiting for him in my camp. I waited all day and he didn't show up, but he saw it.